So lot 37.
The building there needs work, but it could make for a very good home.
Any paperwork we need to file to clear it out? Is it zoned for commercial use?
This isn't the UC. As long as you are courteous to the neighbors, do what you want.
We're still waiting on the loan from Galben.
I must warn you, ma'am, that Oak and Akila are very particular about doing business with the UC.
When they see our prices, I'm sure they'll come around.
As you see.
People may say, buy local, but the bottom line always wins.
Nice to meet you. I'm Mr. Tate, and you have the look of a newcomer. Welcome to Akila City. I don't... If so, then look no further. No, certainly not. But you have the air of someone with means. And these properties are a real bargain, I assure you. It doesn't hurt to hear about them, though, right? I have two properties for sale. This one here is a refurbished colonial manor in the heart of the core. I also have a more modest one-bedroom in Midtown. Any interest in them? It's my favorite listing I've had in years. Spacious, in the core itself. I took great pains to get all the approvals, so the neighbors should be no problem. It's historic and spacious. Oh my, so much space. And the price is a veritable bargain. You have made my year with this. I just know this manor will bring you nothing except joy and good fortune. It's yours.